In this tutorial, I will show you how to install a custom theme for Bitnami Magento. For this example, I've downloaded a free theme and I've already uploaded and unzipped it on my instance. You can upload files to your instance using an SFTP solution like FileZilla. Most theme folders contain an app and a pub folder, which need to be copied to a Magento folder with the same name. So to start, we first need to stop Apache. So now let's cd into the theme folder. So as I said, it contains an app and a pub folder, and we need to copy these to the Magento folder using the cp command. You need to run this command with sudo because the files in the Magento htdocs folder are owned by the daemon user. Now, as we have copied the files to the htdocs folder using sudo, we need to change the owner from root to daemon. So we do this by recursively running this chown command on all the files in the htdocs folder. Now we need to redeploy Magento using the Magento CLI tool that comes with Bitnami Magento. But you should first check your theme's documentation before running these commands, as they could be different for other themes. So now we run the command to redeploy the static content. And finally, a command to clean the cache. So now let's restart Apache. And now we should be able to change the main theme to the new theme in the admin panel. So to change from the old theme to the new theme in the admin panel, you need to go to Content, and then in Design to Configuration. And then for the main website, click on Edit. And then in the checkbox, select the new theme and save the configuration. So as you can see in this warning here, it's also necessary to flush the cache. Just by clicking on this link, it will take you to the right page. Select all the cache types and then click on Submit. And then finally flush the Magento cache. So let's check if the theme has been loaded to the store. So, as you can see, that is working.